guys, so today I'm going to make Mjolnir for my Captain America Endgame figure. So you can see guys, I've used a rubber, piece of rubber, I've cut it and I have pin, you can see the pin with I've used selotape type. So now I have made a hole and now I attach it. So as you can see, it's a Mjolnir. And now I will attach some more to our Mjolnir. Hope you guys liking this video. And now I will attach it in this rubber. Yeah. Hope you guys can see my voice. So it's over me. Have very rubbery. You can see guys, I have also made the means the rubber look. So now I'm gonna touch it. Hey guys, so guys, you can see it's a Mjolnir. So it's a Mjolnir, and guys, now we can add some more details. So guys, you can see I have a acrylic color, that is yellow green mixture. So guys, I will paint it. As you can see, I am using the blue color because silver color was not there, so I am using this blue acrylic color to this Mjolnir. So as you can see, it's our horse Mjolnir. It's completed. You can see I have used rubber. Hope you like it guys. You can see the golden color on it. And I am now marking the stripes with it. Oops! So guys, as you can see, I am strapping on it. Oops, it is red. So guys, as you can see, I marked it. Tried to mark it guys, but unfortunately the color was not so nice. So guys, it was our today's DIY guys, and I will also upload shorts guys in my video. So and guys, please subscribe my channel. Bye.